Paren, esperen ahí. Can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy.
¿Cuál es tu problema, cabrón?
Te voy a romper.
You know, I really think you killed the mood around here, Capitán. Bad atmosphere these days. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. You are coming up on the power station now. Turn it off and the cameras go down. Child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? expensive taste. Checkpoint ahead. Beyond this, the compound. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective. To the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Compound has its own air defense system. You can deploy recon drone, but your other support units will not be able to help you here. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. A fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Did it work? We must be close now. Just hope he has not changed the combination. Do you have the bonds? They still have no idea you are there. Guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for... Thank you. escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! Ah, the cries of the impotent desperate is beautiful, no? Don't rely on your disguises now they found the vault. It's too late for that. Heading back.